this is from Robin from Honeybrook, Pennsylvania, who says, how can a Vanguard advisor help out? So Kevin, what do you do for our clients?
Everything that we're talking about tonight, it's something that's specific to clients that are in the personal advisor service exclusively. And the tool that Vanguard has developed is really designed for people that are fairly close to retirement or in retirement. And what we can do is, through the modeling that we utilize, we can account for these costs, whether they're just part of their basic living expenses, where they're lumped in with everything else, but we know that they're in there, or sometimes we'll specifically break them out just so the client can see that over and above your basic expense, we've accounted for healthcare costs. And then just like every other expense that they have, we can look at and run different scenarios. We run 10,000 scenarios that will look at the likelihood of running out of money typically before age 100. And if we add in these expenses, how are they doing versus the goal? And that's really the essence of what we do from a planning standpoint. So we can really take a look at these annual expenses, whether it's for someone that's in the pre-retiree phase and maybe pre-Medicare, then figuring one expense for a number of years until they get to Medicare, and then it switches, and now it's a different cost from 65 and beyond. And we can model that pretty easily and see how does it change your financial situation. And in a lot of cases, the clients that I deal with, they're in pretty good shape, but other times, you know, then they have to make some decisions and trade-offs given if they have limited resources about, you know, where do they choose to spend their assets. So, you know, we can really help with looking at, you know, given the expenses that they have, how good of a financial shape are they in.
So, Kevin, I want to go a little bit deeper and just ask you Peter from Colleyville, Tennessee's question. And he's asking, what are the best estimation tools that Vanguard has to determine future healthcare expenses?
Absolutely. So Vanguard has created a healthcare cost estimator tool. And it actually is really neat the way that it works, in that we try to classify a client based on their anticipated healthcare costs if they're in sort of a low, medium, or high risk health situation. And you can either just tell us where you think you fall in one of those categories, or it'll walk you through based on your health history and some broad categories that you may fall into, not only yourself, but also is there a history of it in your family as well? And then we'll say, okay, you probably fall into this category. And we can even look at, given the part of the country that you live in, because not all expenses are equal depending on where you live, and it'll give some ranges for, okay, someone that lives where you live, if you're in a low-risk category, here's a range and here's a median number.
Sounds like an incredibly personalized tool. I'm amazed at the layers you can go to make sure it fits each of us. So that's really great to hear.